How true it was when Socrates said, "Strong minds discuss ideas, average minds discuss events, weak minds discuss people. The only true wisdom is in knowing you know nothing. He who is not contented with what he has would not be contented with what he would like to have. The mind is everything. What you think you become. If you don't get what you want, you suffer. If you get what you don't want, you suffer. Even when you get exactly what you want, you still suffer because you can't hold on to it forever."